morning, Charlie. Happy Easter. Charlie, as I sit here, my memory goes back many, many years. I'm going to be 80 in 2 weeks. And around 70 years ago, there was this radio station, WGR, Uncle Bill's Amateur Hour. My brother and I, he played the banjo, I played the guitar. And we went on Uncle Bill's Amateur Hour on Easter Sunday and sang, "In your Easter bonnet, with all the thrills of bonnet, you'll be the grandest lady in the Easter parade. We'll blow clover, and when you look you over, you'll be the grandest lady in the Easter parade down the avenue." And it went on and on, Charlie, and guess what? We won a pair of Liberty shoes and a $25 defense bond for being on the radio. It was 70 years ago, and I still remember the words. But anybody that's my age is listening, they'll always remember Uncle Bill's Amateur Hour. No televisions. And if you did remember, God bless you, and I want to wish everyone out there a very happy Easter. Thank you, Charlie.